Dude, I'm conducting a poll. So, get this. Lulu thinks that girls prefer liquor.
What? Lulu doesn't know what she's talking about.
Right. Right.
Hey, so what should have for lunch today?
Well, for breakfast I had pizza, and then for lunch I had pizza again.
Okay, the null hypothesis is that men and women, there is no preference. They both like beer and liquor the same.
And the ultimate hypothesis is that more women than men prefer liquor.
Whoa, what's that, man?
Yeah, check it out. All right, looks like we have our answer.
So our claim was that more women than men prefer liquor. Out of a self-selected test, we found out that 10 women preferred hard liquor over 28 that preferred beer. Out of the men, we found out that 6 preferred hard liquor over 13 that preferred beer. So our total was 38 and 19. So although this self-selected test, it might be biased.
In order to start our calculations, we first have to find our z. So it starts with finding p hat sub 1 minus p hat sub 2 minus p1 minus p2 divided by square root of pq bar over n1 plus pq bar over n2. In order to find our p hat 1 or p hat 2, you first have to do x1 over n1 or x2 over n2. And then, in order to find our p bar, you have to find x1 plus x2 divided by n1 plus n2. And then you just subtract that from 1 in order to find your q. And then you just multiply this number plus this number, which is this right here. And then after doing those calculations, we found out that our z equaled to negative 0.417.
So we came up with a p-value of 0.68, which is a lot higher than the significance level of 0.05, which means that we failed to reject the null hypothesis.
See? There's no preference. Cheers.
Number, you have to do this again. Bar over 9 over n1 plus pq hat.
What are you up to?
Dude, I'm conducting a poll. I wanted to find out who really prefers beer. Oh, damn it, fuck. God, that's a lot. We're gonna do it again.
Let's see how it goes.